Excuse me, sir.
Got
you.
almost took me out. Respect my authority and move it. Killing the crops.
Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, how is it?
Yo, dude, the garage is coming along nicely, man. But I rang about something else. There's an unofficial street racing club in San Fierro.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
Thanks, Jethro. I'ma think about it and I'll holler at you. Later, man.
You are such a poser.
Did someone pass gas?
Screw you, asshole! Hey!
Carl, it's me, the truth. We got a date with Destiny, man. In about 5 minutes.
Where you at?
At the old airplane graveyard you've been hanging around.
I got wild pigs on this thing.
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Caesar have used our contacts to, like, get a wish list of cars. But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'ma look into it. I'ma holler at you.